there was a company that came to the New York called Roberto Iglesias, the Spanish dance company and singing. And I said, you must go, you must hear, you must feel what I'm trying to tell you. He finally agreed to go. And when we left the theater, he bought every flamenco record he could think of. And the next day he called Gil Evans, and that's how it came to pass. And that was the only record session that I was allowed to sit in on.